How you doing, guys? Welcome to Starsiege. Here I am going to show you one of my old maps that I've recreated. It's called AI CybriTron Mars. I'll go ahead and give you the run through. Now, when you first join the game, you're going to want to click on the information tab and read about the mission. It's called AIU Artificial Intelligence University. It's one player per arena, and there are two arenas. You train one-on-one with CybriTron AI. You need to survive 20 rounds to end the game. Players may spectate arena matches via scanning transporters in the AIU starting area. Be careful that when you're in the spectator areas, because you will be team neutral. You cannot press escape and exit to the waiting room. You will, unfortunately, crash the game. You need to use a transporter to exit the area first before you exit. This is, of course, my favorite vehicle, the Shepherd from the Cybrids. When you first join the game, you'll be in a hallway you need to exit. When you exit the hallway, you will be in the university itself, and you'll see a message that tells you that to the right are the transporters, which you could use to enter a watching area or spectator area, call it, in one of the two arenas, or the center orb, you can enter an arena. Up ahead of you, is a score. Once you fight in an arena and you win a battle, or any number of Cybertrons destroyed, your score will be kept and recalled on the file. Of course, there's things to look at in the game. To the right over here is what I call the information hall. It's just author, designer information in there, but I'll keep that for you to look at later. Discover. Now over here you want to come over to the transporters. You'll get a message about which transporters to use. We're going to go ahead and start
transferring data.
And you will come into what is called the Hall of Heroes. And you will see just about every vehicle Starsiege has to offer along your way. You will come to a bit of a message center here. It tells you how long you've been playing the game so far. Or later on it will tell you how many Cybertrons you have destroyed. Back up here for a second. Over here along the walls are all the weapons. You can scan the weapons and it'll tell you about the weapons. They're on both sides of the wall. At the end of the hallway is the arena where you will begin your battle. And it starts right away. You're in one of the arenas. In just a few seconds, the AI is released. a bit aggressive. Oh, nice shot. And after you destroy a target, another one respawns, a different kind. Or you might get the same one, it's on random. You might find this a little more difficult to play than I've been playing it in a long time. But the AI are good. And it will be challenging to get the 20 kills. Up here is a reload. If you have the type of weapons that have ammunition, you click that and you will automatically reload your weapons. After each AI that you kill, your vehicle is automatically reloaded and healed for the next fight. However, your shields will not be back up and your energy levels will not change. They will change as usual. AI is running for me a little bit and wants to keep its distance. Your battles could be short or they could be long. Getting me good.
Low energy. Low energy.
You got me. Of course, after you end the game, you can go check on your scores. The most I have is 18 Cybertrons destroyed so far, and you're supposed to meet 20. And that is all. Enjoy the map.